Chaos Emerald.
What are you doing here, Shadow?
Doctor, I don't want to fight with you, but I need those Chaos Emeralds. They hold the secret to my...
Enough of this nonsense! The Chaos Emeralds belong to me! All of them! No one gets in my way. Those who do will be destroyed. So stand clear or I will crush you, just as I will those black creatures. Now, let me show you the power of my latest, greatest creation.
What is it? Leave us alone already? Shadow, bring him down!
Lights up! Take this!
Just leave the robot alone!
Take this! Lights up! Lights up! Take this!
bombs before time runs out.
Detonate the massive bomb before time is out.
You need to find the...
Detonate the massive bomb before time is out.
Achievement of what the world's leading scientist, Professor Gerald, has created. The Ark was the first space colony created by mankind. Not many people know that the Ark contained a top-secret research facility where weapons of mass destruction were being created. This is one of them, a weapon capable of destroying an entire planet, codenamed the Eclipse Cannon.
Destroying an entire planet? Was this my grandfather's legacy?
But it's been deactivated for some time now. To reactivate it, large amounts of energy are necessary.
Oh, so that's why we needed the Chaos Emerald.
Exactly. To reactivate the machine, we need the 7 Chaos Emeralds. Once you have that, then you have the ultimate power of destruction to use as you please. And then, the world could be yours.
Sounds like a plan. I like the way you think, Shadow. I will get the Chaos Emeralds, use the machine to dominate the world and build a legacy of my own.
Do you really think it will be that easy? I've got a great idea. How about making a deal?
A deal?
When you grabbed that huge emerald, you said something about a reaction. A reaction that it may have with the Master Emerald. Now, if you could just let me borrow that radar, I may be able to help you. What do you think?
If I do, what's in it for me?
I have an idea where the other Chaos Emeralds may be. It may not look like it, but do you know that I am a treasure hunter that specializes in all kinds of jewels?
Very well.
Okay, then. It's a deal. I don't think we've been introduced. I'm Rouge the Bat, but you can call me Rouge.
Having to come back isn't my idea of a vacation. How can you be sure your intelligence reports are correct? Why would the Chaos Emeralds be here on the island? Are you absolutely sure?
Well, believe what you want to believe.
Very well, very well. Let's discuss how we are going to do this. I will go in first and distract the military troops, allowing you to sneak in the base without being detected. Then, Shadow will enter the armory, where he will set the timer on these dynamite packs. Once that is in place, we will blow up the whole island and get away before anyone has a chance to know what hit them. Meanwhile, you'll have to sneak into the cargo area and grab the Chaos Emerald. That's a challenge for such a worthy treasure hunter as yourself, isn't it, Duck Girl? We only have 30 minutes to pull this mission off, and we only get one try, so don't fail me.
Problem? I can't believe that I'm trapped inside this locked safe with a Chaos Emerald. I guess I won't be able to call myself a treasure hunter anymore.
Ultimate victory.
Hey, that
blue hedgehog again, of all places.
I found you, faker.
Faker? I think you're the fake hedgehog around here. You're comparing yourself to me? Huh. You're not even good enough to be my...
I'll make you eat
my...
those words. You can't get away this time. There's only one real son. Bring it on.
That hurt.
No time to hang out with the likes of you. Was dedicated to all of those who live down there. He once told that the reason for his existence was making people happy through the power of science.
Shadow.
Maria, I just don't know anything anymore. I often wonder why I was created, what my purpose is for being here. Maybe if I go down there, I will find the answers. Maybe. Maria.
Why so melancholy? That was so unexpected, so unlike you, Shadow, to come and rescue me. But your ability to use the chaos control certainly comes in handy.
You know, I didn't come to save you. I came back for the chaos emeralds.
Yeah, but then again, that's not the whole story, is it?
Everything is ready to go.
Are you sure? We only have 6 of the 7 Chaos Emeralds, you know.
That's more than enough for the demonstration. So let's get the show on the road.
Citizens of Earth, lend me your ears and listen to me very carefully. My name is Dr. Eggman.
That was really impressive. You've managed to create complete havoc on the whole planet. Does this now mean we control the planet and can do as we choose?
At this rate, the cannon will take too much time to charge up. If you want to unleash its full potential, you'll need all 7 Chaos Emeralds.
Where in the world have you been?
Something happened?
Our threats fell on deaf ears.
Look at you, throwing a tantrum like a little kid. How totally embarrassing.
Don't forget your end of the bargain, Bat Girl. What about that last Chaos Emerald? We had a deal, right? So where is my emerald?
Here you go. I found this.
Why didn't you show me this before? This? Station Square saved from a life-threatening missile attack. The city has awarded its famed prize to the boy who saved Station Square. Miles Tails Per Hour was given the Chaos Emerald as a testament of his heroic deed at a ceremony held at City Hall. This makes things a whole lot easier. Hurry, go back to Earth and find them fast. I want that Chaos Emerald!
Did you get that?
Soon enough, Maria.
This is Ruth reporting. Currently, I have not been able to confirm if Shadow is the ultimate life form or not. I will continue my research on Project Shadow and have a follow-up report very shortly. Just a reminder, don't forget about my jewel.
Doctor, they're heading directly toward us. What should we do?
Not a cent, Doctor. We've got them away now. There's no way they can get away. I don't know what they are planning, but I'll be sure to give them a warm welcome.
That was pretty rough.
How's it going? What? What do you mean they escaped? That's okay. I will go after them myself. Can you tell me the password for the space colony control? Tricking that old doctor is just too easy. All right, it's time to get to work. The password is Maria. Maria, I've heard that name somewhere before. Oh, well. This is it. Research Project Shadow. The ultimate life form. Let's see now. What in the world is this? This can't be right. What is Shadow, anyway? I guess I'll just have to take the last pieces of the Master Emerald.
What's Rouge up to, anyway? This is strange. It's showing energy readings from two separate Chaos Emeralds. Did they really think they could trick me with that fake emerald? Wait, Shadow. I'm the one who should be telling them the end is near, not you. Now is the time to end this long, drawn-out battle and mark myself a place in history as the ultimate genius. If something happens to me, I'm counting on you to finish the job. Hurry! The moment for attack has come. It's now or never!
I guess he was just a regular hedgehog after all.
Legend has it, when all seven Chaos Emeralds are collected, the power creates a miracle. I have six of them. They're mine. All mine.
I don't think so.
Shadow!
So that was your plan from the very beginning, huh? Or was it a direct order from the President? Now I know who you are. You're that government spy, Rouge the Bat, aren't you?
So you did your homework. Is that it? I would say that's an invasion of privacy.
I could say the same thing about you.
It looks like things aren't quite going your way. But since my job is done, I thought it was time to take what's mine and get out of this. this way.
You are one pathetic creature.
Loki's talking. What about you? Here are the results of the research project called the Ultimate Life Form. But if this picture is of the real ultimate life form named Shadow, then exactly who or what is standing in front of me?
Chaos control!
This completes my plan to take over the world. Now begins the glorious era of the Empire of Eggman.
It's all going according to plan. There's no reason for me to help them. Besides, there's no way to save anyone.
There has to be. I know that people fight over the most trivial things. Some people may be selfish, like the professor said. But they're basically good if they try their best and never give up on their wishes. They always have a reason to be happy. That's why you should help them out. Saving them is a good thing. Shadow, I beg you, please do it for them. Give them a chance.
Shadow, I beg of you, please, do it for me.
Maria!
For all people who live on that planet, give them a chance to be happy. Let them live for their dreams. Shadow, I know you can do it. That's the reason why you were brought into this world.
That's what I promised her, and I must keep that promise. That's what Maria wished for. I've got to go now. I have to keep my promise to Maria and you.
Thank you. The Eclipse Cannon is nearby. Say your prayers, you disgusting humans.
As of today, planet is mine.
You're crazy. We will not.
Now, we will begin to exterminate all of the world's leaders who resist.
What?
Annihilation for this planet is near. It is time to embrace the dawn of your demise and despair.
black aliens have broken their way through. They've got to be after the Chaos Emerald that's warehoused in the subterranean gun base. We can't let them have it. Take cover. If that surveillance camera spots you, you'll be shot at.
Destroy the core of this base.
Protect the Chaos Emerald.
The humans are putting up a strong fight. Their defiance is futile. Full
death to all who oppose them.
The mother computer is on the upper level. We must strike at the heart of their military's remaining strength.
point.
Here I come, you creep! Get out of my way. Shadow, I can't let you go. Not like this.
You! You're the one who destroyed the Ark and killed everyone on it! It's time to settle this once and for all!
Right. I know what I have to do. I was born to bring order to the humans. These humans, they don't value life. They're going to pay. Pay with their lives for what they've done.
You?
Sonic, if you try to stop me, I'll destroy you too.
This is for my family and for Maria.
Thank you.
devil! Hold still, you devil!
Emeralds. Shadow, what are you gonna do with them? I'm Shadow, the Hedgehog. I was created to bring order and justice to the humans. With the power of these emeralds, I'm going to destroy this damn planet. This is who I am!
Thank you.
captured by those humans. But from where? And why? I know this place. It feels like I've been here before.
Shadow, this place used to be a human military base, and they still maintain a presence here.
Thank you.
Now let's see the humans try to retaliate.
Thank you.
missing. Come here! Roger that.
I think I just heard someone's voice.
Creep!
Thank you.
Maria, I'm glad that you're safe.
Transport is ready. We must go now. Sir, please.
Once again, I have failed my duty to protect our nation.
Sir, it's not over. We can continue to fight.
The black aliens may have rendered us unable for now, but we will rally, sir. You must keep your nation strong and together.
Yes, keep the nation united. No matter what happens, we'll never surrender to these creatures. This much I learned from them.
Sir, please hurry.
Okay.
The black creatures will feel their own bloody hell.
What a pathetic sight. Shadow, follow them. Make sure they understand their situation.
Jump! You can run.
clearly to dash down forward.
Since God
the ultimate power!
Forget about that for now! We have to drive off the black creatures first!
surface. Something suspicious. Watch out for its movements.
Damn, not here.
Fight them off.
Emerald that those black creatures stole.
Do whatever you need to, Knuckles. I've got my own reasons for being here.
To find the emeralds. Excellent job, Shadow. You've done well. Now hand them over.
Not a chance.
What?
I need these emeralds to help me uncover my past. They're not going anywhere.
Well then, we'll just see about that. Shadow, prepare yourself. Very well. If you refuse to obey me, then you'll just have to deal with my finest creation yet.
What in the world is that thing?
Get ready for a real blast! It's time for Missile Fever! Stop that!
Damn it!
Use your slot attack against him. If we hit the slot button on the main body, we can stop the reels from aligning.
Here!
power.
Control!
What? No! This can't be!
Never show your face around me again. Emeralds.
How dare you defy me?
I am Shadow the Hedgehog. I, and only I, know what is best. No one can tell me what to do. This is who I am.
What?
Goodbye, Doctor. Interested.
Thank you.
not at full power here. Select a stage. Thank you.
easy for me.
I'm sorry.